Hello everyone, this is Liam Sullivan, back with more Skylanders Giants. Again, I'm not good at intros, so let's just get into the gameplay.
Okay, I'm officially freezing here, and that means we've made it to the frozen wasteland. So you're ready to head down and find that robot?
Oh, absolutely.
Radio, let's get in the lander and think very warm thoughts.
Okay.
Glacier Gully is a very pretty level.
Do you think you could have parked your robot in a colder place?
Not a choice in the matter. Cursed thing is haunted. Kept yapping at me, so I got rid of it. It's safe enough. Only thing here are those foul ice ogres, but they're too mushy-headed to figure out how to use it anyway. But it's around here somewhere. You'll find him. That's the thing about giant robots. You always find them.
No kidding.
Oh, that sounds great and kind of weird. But I think the Skylander can handle this one. I'm gonna hang back and keep Callie warm.
Yeah, all that hot air ought to keep me nice and toasty.
Rigid chompy.
Whoa!
Skylanders of the multiplayer element.
Whale man!
Hail to the whale!
A stronger in this.
Help! Hey, that was really nice of you. Most people just ignore me.
I
think
very close
because
to
they
you.
Are afraid of ghosts. I don't mean to bother anyone. I'm just cold and lonely out here. I used to live inside a giant robot. You might even say I was the giant robot. But I was abandoned. Want to see it? Come on, this way.
Sure! Oh yeah, ice physics.
You need a magic sky.
Vinny!
The motion of the potion!
Unlock this gate.
Don't ask me in here!
Hardest puzzle in the entire series, right there. That was a real brain. I don't know. The issue is with me is that I'm trying to be funny, but I'm not funny.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Yes.
But you can melt it. Watch this. Now just rotate the crystal using that lever. You're going to love this.
It's magic.
What are you doing? That block you melted was for the great evil ice master.
You know, you're really lucky that the laser stopped blasting as soon as you stepped.
We've
right
upset
there.
Noodles. The ice ogres think my robot body is their new master ever since I was left here in the cold. It's not evil, or anything, really. Noodles is just crazy.
I do like that.
Skylanders
like
of the
that
air element are
Noodles is just crazy.
For the wind!
For the wind!
Longer in this zone.
Gonna destroy snowmen too? Those were also for the great evil ice master. Call it all snowclopsies. Teach this ice melting snowman breaker a lesson.
Uh-oh.
evil Ice Master rises again, you will be punished! You just wait!
You just wait!
Okay, nerd. I'm not a nerd. Nerds don't play Skylanders.
Hey, it's more frozen blocks.
Thingy!
While Archaeans tend to remember things above and to the side of them, they have a hard time with things physically below them. Odd as that may seem, it does explain why they generally avoid burying the treasure they acquire. Those who do place treasure in spots requiring a drop in elevation almost always forget about it.
Like that was a hint.
Hail to the whale!
Real man.
Feat of strength.
Oh, success!
Oh, success!
Scottish nonsense.
Money.
A fine bounty. Whoa!
Never mind.
Don't worry. You'll get this. Keep moving the crystals.
I can't get up there.
Uh-oh. More ice ogres.
Ow. That landed directly on my cranium.
Armored mohawk.
Oh, I made it, but I have zero bombs. Game is slightly difficult when you have controller latency. Perhaps it wasn't the brightest of ideas to put it on nightmare difficulty. Huh. Now this certainly fits the scenery right here.
You.
Skyline to unlock this gate.
Things are heating up.
Things are heating up.
In Fuego Champion.
taught me back in high school. Although I never did understand why. Lava. My brain isn't in puzzles mode right now, it's in hothead mode. I'm probably missing something. Probably up here. Yeah, I'm smart. Intelligent. Day. As you can see, mine is very interesting. Oh, I missed this thingy. Champlores. Puzzle has been defeated almost. Scoob. And scoob. And scoob. Oh. Ow.
like the... What is it? The Quicksilver Vault music.
Owie! My bones!
It's lagging really bad for me. I hope it doesn't show up in the recording. At. I am a fighter. No. Actually.
Truly inspired.
Give me a second. Guys.
I am attempting to do stuff.
This will go nice with my blindfold.
I'll just remove the hat. Well.
How does this look? I can't see.
Oh yeah, that's that is huge. That fits really well right there. Fiery thumb. God, man.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this
frozen tunnel.
You fell right into my trap! Well, except for the part where you destroyed my gift to the great evil Ice Master. So now you're gonna pay for your mistake!
I don't know. Oh. That's the wrong way. I really don't want him to die twice and save. Okay.
Looks like you earned the bear. Fire away!
We have survived. Oh yeah, this bit. Look at this.
Crazy ogres.
Look how fast that goes with Flameslinger, the ice physics.
Reminds me of something. Looks like you need to use your own slippery momentum to slide up to the top of the pole.
I can just use Flameslinger. Okay, maybe not.
Nice going.
What's in here?
Here I go!
Oh, Arik.
Ah, this cool, crisp air sure does wonders for the old lungs. Anything here tickle your fancy?
Yes, absolutely.
Yay! Ha-ha! Here I go!
To go up here and
smash him! Wheelman!
The best giant. Absolutely. Excuse me. Can you tell these videos are unedited?
Great flight.
Da-da-ha!
another thing.
I haven't had this much fun since I was left out here.
Come on!
Of the potion!
So immediately there's gonna be a fight the moment I get down there, so I'm just gonna free switch into beast form. That was the wrong button. Gotta get rid of the executioner and be fine. That was the wrong button, but I guess it was pretty much it. Oh, and he. Oh! I got him. Probably gonna die immediately. I don't care.
All fired up.
Area over here.
Hail to the whale!
That's right, buddy.
Yeah.
bounty.
A fine bounty.
Hey, there it is. My body. Now we just have to unthaw me.
You mean thaw?
Just use those energy beams. I'll keep an eye out for noodles.
Stinky. Unthaw means freeze. Stinky. Liam's being stupid again. Oh, I see.
Nice job. You activated my body. Now I'll just hop inside.
New dolls!
Master! What have they done to you? It is I, Noodles, your humble servant. What are your evil wishes?
Classic Noodles.
Well.
Perfect. I now have complete control of my body again. It truly has been a pleasure being your friend. Are we friends now?
Well, absolutely,
here
yes.
It is. I didn't know.
Have you come here to leave me again? Don't leave. I've been so lonely.
I don't want you near me, but these Skylanders need our help getting into the Archean vault. So quit your belly aching and let's get to it.
Sounds good to me.
Anything to get out of the cold here. I can almost feel my brain freezing up.
Right. Almost.
Wow.
Captain Flint's ship.
Oh yeah. And now here we have a robot.
It feels great to be back in my robot body again.
Ah, you're creeping me out. Where I come from, robots don't talk.
But sir, we all talk. And I'm nothing to be afraid of. I only want to help my new best friends.
Now that all that's settled, can you take the Skylander to the Archean vault before Chaos gets there?
Yes, it will be a pleasure. As soon as the captain gives the word, we can go.
Next episode. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.